I'm back! Okay, my bad. That's a little excessive, man. Fuck. Okay, you know what the problem was? The wire that I had was actually doo-doo. Good thing I have extra wires laying around, so I'm probably going to need that wire for something else in the future, and that's probably going to fuck up. But we're not using that right now, so we're thinking positively. Positively. Yeah, that's how you say it, whatever. Anyway, what's up, Golden Guys? Tiger Knee Crush. Welcome to the stream again. It's just like, you ever see Doctor Strange? I haven't seen Doctor Strange before, but you know how he keeps going in and out of, like, the past or whatever, and he's facing Dormammu? Dormammu, like, it's like that. I'm keep coming at you with the same stream, about the same topic. We haven't even got it on topic yet, nigga. Hold on, let me get a swig real quick. High Hopes. What's up, Jake Spades? Gentricky Too True. Golden Mod Alert. Here we fucking go, dog. At this point, I'm just pissed off, nigga. At this point, I'm pissed off at myself, but it's been a while since I streamed. So, I mean, you kind of expect me to fucking fuck up a little bit here and there. I'm a fuck up anyway, so, you know, it's all good. But welcome to the stream. I came to tell you niggas for the final time, goddammit, better than PS5, better than Xbox 2, better than Nintendo Switch. What console am I talking about? We're talking about Google Stadia. Like I was saying in the last fucked up streams, they're fucked up. I can literally be sitting here on my computer playing the game with anybody, doing anything, playing the game online, Destiny, Call of Duty, Fortnite, whatever the fuck. I could be like, you know what? Fuck this chair. I don't want to be in this chair anymore. I'm going to go over there in my room and play on my phone or some shit. Like, this shit is seamless. This shit is awesome. We're going to check that out. This is also a reaction stream as well. So if y'all got anything y'all want me to react to, please let a brother know in the comments. And please tell people about the live stream, especially now that it's fixed. Because holy fuck, bro. Like, god damn it. Ah, nigga. Fuck. I done fucked up, but it's all good. Let's just jump straight into it before we get fucked up again. All right. So the first things first, I want to check out... Somebody do something. That's Gazelle. Gazelle, join the live stream again. We're back, my nigga. We're back. All right. What I want to do? I got my chat on my phone. What we're gonna do here right now? We're gonna look up some Google Stadia stuff so y'all can see what the hell am I actually talking about. Why am I screaming at you about this next generation console? Is it really that good? Right now, it is in the demo phase, beta phase. I guess it's not completely out because some of the functions for it hasn't been released yet, but there's shit where you can, like, all right, for example, let me type this in first. If it, are you gonna type or we're gonna have a problem here? Type, nigga. The fuck? Google Stadia. Let's get it. All right. Let's see. Which video did I watch? It was a video that I watched that was like, I don't want to go to a super long one. Maybe not a review because it's, I mean, people haven't really been talking all that good about it. That's because of it. But I'm looking toward the potential. I'm going to go to the review. I'm going to see what they say. I don't really trust IGN like that anymore. Anyway, so what they say, I don't really take 100%. Hold on. That shit's muted. Well, I got to turn the volume up for you niggas. All right. There we go. Ton of missing features. All right. Hopefully y'all can hear. I can hear this bitch. This bitch loud as fuck. Okay. Game streaming service is off to a rocky start. Yeah, off to a rocky start. What's up, Polar Hill? What's up, Bryson's in this bitch. Welcome to the stream. Talk about that Google Stadia. I need to turn this bitch down. This shit hurt. Jesus Christ. It's just not ready yet. Yeah. We're not worried about that, okay? Look at me. We're not worried about that right now. We're looking toward the potential. I can sit here and be like, I don't want to play here no more, and I could play over there. That shit's hard, nigga. I don't care. This is next generation. You feel me? This is new gen tech, my nigga. We out here with it. Google's first attempt. The controller looked like an Xbox controller, PS4 controller. It's pretty dope. It's pretty dope.
Just like streaming TV shows or movies, Stadia lets you play games like Assassin's Creed Odyssey and Red Dead Redemption 2 at up to 4K and 60 FPS on your phone, web browser, or
and you can stream it. Yeah, the thing is you can stream it like it's Netflix or something. Like, You, like, on Netflix. You just go to Netflix. You're like, oh, shit. I want to watch motherfucking Avengers Endgame or some shit. Click Avengers Endgame. That bitch is right there. You don't have to wait. You don't have to do nothing. You don't have to, you know what I'm saying? Google Stadia. On your computer, whatever, TV or whatever. Oh, I want to play this game? Boom, you got it. All you do is hook up the controller to that bitch. Wherever the I could hook up my controller to my goddamn phone, nigga. Probably not this phone. It got to be a Google Pixel or some shit. I think, like, other phones are going to be able to function with it soon. But like I said, I'm looking toward the future, my nigga. The future. This shit's... Yeah. Ah, this shit's going to be cool, bro. This shit's going to be cool. We've been playing Destiny 2 and Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Why the fuck does my quality look like this? Oh, chill. You get that 1080 60, my guy. The fuck? So good on Stadia that you almost forget it's not playing on anything in your home. Yeah, like hundreds of miles away. Talk that talk, man. Scrutiny, you can see holes in Google streaming promise. Latency is greatly reduced compared to other streaming services we've used, like Microsoft xCloud and NVIDIA GeForce Now. Yeah, I heard Microsoft got something like this too. Combat 11 can feel sluggish, and you have to carefully. Whoa, hold up. Oh, it said combos might feel sluggish. No, I don't like the sound of that. Added an extra 50 to 75 milliseconds of latency compared to playing on an Xbox One X or PS4 Pro. We're gonna get into the bottom of this, dog. I want to know. I don't care about just what IGN says. I want to know what most, like, I want to know what the hardcore niggas is saying. Like, I might have to go to Reddit with this shit, dog. Y'all want to go to Reddit with a nigga? Do y'all want to go Reddit hunting with a nigga? The question of whether the 4K gameplay you see from Stadia is actually rendered 4K. I don't care about 4K. I mean, I don't have anything that plays 4K, so why the fuck would I care about 4K? If that shit could play 1080p at 30, nigga, I'm good. Okay, maybe not 30, because you are still paying for some next-generation technology. But, questionable 4K streaming is a big problem for Stadia and its subscription model, because it's one of the three main features you get for paying $10 a month. Aside from, you know, actually being able to stream games right now. On paper, Stadia might... Yeah, right now you're paying $10 a month for it. But I think, like, in the future, it's actually going to be a free service, and all you got to do is buy the games. Yeah. It's just going to be hard, bro. I'm trying to tell y'all. Like, look out, man. Nintendo, look out. PlayStation, look out. Xbox, look out. My shit's lagging. Okay, that's cool. 50 games available on Microsoft xCloud and the ability to add your Steam and Uplay libraries to GeForce Now. Stadia might have been... The fuck is GeForce? Cool, just don't get banned again? No. Oh, yeah, I need to watch out for Reddit, right? Yeah, of course. I'm gonna be careful, man. Actually, I'm not gonna fuck with Reddit. I'm gonna be super careful. First live stream back, we're not gonna get fucking banned, all right? That's not the plan. Is the volume good, my niggas? Are we good? Y'all can hear me? I mean, y'all responded to me. The controller looks clean, though. Strangest thing it looks clean. Special bundles to play Stadia is you don't actually need any of Google's hardware about 75% of the time. Yeah, like you don't need a big ass console, none of that. You can literally just go to, look, bro, you can literally go to like stadia.com or some shit here on the computer. Shit, you don't even have to have the controller. Like I said, in the future, this shit's gonna be free. All you gotta do is buy the games. You can literally just go to stadia.com and you can play on your mouse and keyboard if you that type of nigga. If you get the controller, it'll come with like this HDMI adapter. You hook that bitch up to your TV, use the controller, or you can use the controller on your computer. Like, this shit is hard, bro. Like, this shit is clean. I can't believe it. Like, when I first saw it, I was like, yo, like, that's turnt. Who's sending me stuff in the Discord? What's going on? I'm not getting any new notifications on my phone now. What the fuck? Hold up. Give me a second. With a stick arrangement of DualShock 4. Give me a second. Buttons of an Xbox One controller. Oh, Jake is sending us videos. Why can't y'all send videos into the chat? In order to remove a tiny bit of input lag. I need to remember to fix that next time. Well, you can get either DualShock 4 or Xbox One controller. Wait, we're officially back. Live streams, videos every other day. I'm gonna be streaming more often. Especially since it's the holiday right now for most of y'all niggas. Hell yeah, I'm with it, bro. We good? That's clean. But I'm trying to say, man. Like, look, hold up. You see that? It's on this phone, bro. Hold up. You see this? Do you see my niggas? Are y'all looking at me? You see me? You see? Do y'all see any fat ass console near this flat screen TV? Do y'all see any fat ass console near this shit? Do y'all see any console? All I see is a TV on the floor. And my nigga got a controller in his hand. What is he playing? Actually, I don't know what the hell this is. Is this Tomb Raider? I don't think so. But point is, my nigga is playing a high quality HD smooth running game on his TV screen with just a controller. You're gonna tell me this is not the future of gaming? You're gonna tell me that this is not something to be excited over? Nigga, on the PS5 and the Xbox 2, I'm not gonna say nothing about the Xbox 2 because I'm sort of an Xbox fanboy. But the first, this like Stadia is already out right now, and I'm contemplating this so hard on getting it, but I'm waiting until they fix everything. And when they do, my nigga, that shit's gonna be gnarly, nigga. I'm gonna be at work with my motherfucking phone on the desk, nigga. And guess what I'm gonna be playing? Hentai Heroes 3. That's right, nigga. That's right. You guessed it. Let's get it, bro. Stadia's here. About to cop that joint. I have to sell my Xbox. Sell your Xbox later. Don't sell it now. Don't sell it. Don't sell your Xbox now, Polar. Chill. He got a 6. I probably deserve it right now. No lie, I probably deserves it right now. You know what? Let's get a recap of what we just saw, my boys. Alright. What we just saw. I don't know. Like, have y'all seen this before? First of all, am I the first person to bring this to y'all attention? Or have y'all seen this before? Do y'all already know about this thing? Because I've been looking at it for weeks. Now Xbox 2 is cemetery juice. It's cemetery juice? Damn, that's tough, man. I haven't seen anything about the PS5 or Xbox 2. I just know that they're coming. I'm trying not to hype myself up for it because, I don't know. That's just how I am. I'm always kind of skeptical on some things. But look at me. I'm hyped up over Google Stadia, and she got a 6 on IGN. But I don't know. Like, yeah, y'all see how I waited for the shit to focus before I continue? Did y'all see how pissed off I was that it was on focus? Stop it. All right, anyway. But yeah, I mean, stop it. I don't know what's making it do that. Come on, bro. Like, nigga, I already did the mic thing. Like, you don't have to do this, bro. In front of my niggas. Like, just chill. Just chill. Okay. But anyway, like I was saying, Google Stadia, the fact that you can literally just hook your controller up to an HDMI, like it's like a Fire Stick. Did they even actually show what it actually looks like for the HDMI plugin? Hold on. I got y'all. Google Stadia. This shit is like a Fire Stick, nigga. You plug that bitch in and you're good. Like what? Do you see this shit? Look, this is all you need. This is all you need, nigga. The controller touchscreen? What, the Xbox controller? Or the Stadia controller isn't touchscreen, I don't think. If the Xbox controller is touchscreen, that's... I don't know how I feel about that. But anyway, bro, it's a fucking Fire Stick, dog. You plug that bitch in, you're like, I want to play 2K20. Boop! And the thing is, like, some of the features they announced, if you see me looking them over here, I'm looking at the chat and I'm looking at like notifications. The features that they're adding, you could be playing a game, you can like take a screenshot or take a picture or something. I don't know exactly how it works, but like people can jump into your game instantly like that, and that shit is kind of wild, especially if like you're streaming Fortnite or like, you know, any other multiplayer game. That shit is kind of wild. You can stream snipe the fuck out somebody. Like, oh shit, bro. Hey, yo, Ninja playing Fortnite. Yo, he had Pleasant, bro. Hop in that bitch. That shit is kind of wild. But as far as like playing with your niggas, it's like, oh shit. Like again, like I said, I'm gonna be playing this shit at work. Don't tell nobody though. I'm gonna be playing this shit. I got my phone. Boom. Got my controller. Oh shit, my niggas on Fortnite. In that bitch, like, come on, bro. Like, you're not gonna tell me that shit ain't clean, bro. You're not gonna tell me that shit is not clean, dog. Son, like, shun. That shit is beautiful, bro. What you talking about? All right, hold up. Give me 1 second again. Let me just check something real quick. All right. Let's see what y'all. Before we get into this some more, what's my man? What is that, Jake? What's my man Jake sending in the Discord? He sent a bunch of memeable videos. The shooting, aka sister. I got you in 1 second, my dude. We're gonna react to that stuff. Just give me 1 second. Let's go back to the computer scene. Shit! You laugh, you get punched. Oh wait, okay. All right, let's go back to where my shit at. Let's go back to YouTube real quick. I'm gonna look at that stuff in one moment, my boys. Shit, I need some more water, dog. I was drinking this bitch while setting this bitch up. This ring light be getting hot as hell. Alright, let's see. Actually, let's not look at a video. Let's go ahead and look at an article. Google Stadia. Because I want to show y'all, like... Actually, you know what? Fuck it. Let's watch another video. Why not? Watch another video. That was just a review of it. They didn't even go over everything, though. I mean, they kind of reviewed what it was so far. I think the video I was watching was from my man Unbox Therapy. So let's see what my nigga... Oh yeah, and Allie, I was watching him too. Those are the two videos I seen. Alright, so here we go. Google Stadia. Look, wait. Look at the title. Google Stadia is here. Is Xbox doomed? Like, I'm not gonna say all of that, but like I said, bro,
I'm a serious gamer.
They got some crazy ass features that they boast about. And if they can get it to work, then this shit is wild. This shit is wild. Hold on, y'all niggas look at this for a second. Let me get a bottle of water. 1 second.
Fancy packaging, one place for all the ways that we play. What else does it say on it? Founders Edition. So this will include the controller as well as the Google Chromecast Ultra. Let's check out what's inside the package. That's the most important component when it comes to the Founders Edition. It is, of course, the
controller. Okay. Y'all good? Y'all want some? Y'all good? Y'all good? We good? All right, cool. All right, cool.
Oh yeah.
Dare I say, couple
I don't need two of them, man. I don't know.
Over here. Eh. We've also got
whatever.
B, X, Y buttons over here, fairly tactile. Now there are some specific buttons in the center for various features that are going to be available.
Alright, we already know about the controller.
Assistant button right there.
There we go.
From the icon, so all kinds of special functionality that ties into other Google services and makes the whole thing. More smart.
It kind of matches his hat. That shit's swaggy.
Type C connector over here to
me and my dude kind of matching, bro. Me, I forgot his name, though. Me and my dude kind of matching, bro. Hey, okay. Got the Kanye colors on. I dig it. Yeah, and it's only $130, nigga? Bro, it's only $130. It is a next generation console, if you can even call it that, because it doesn't come with a gaming console. It comes with next generation games. You can stream your games. You can play on any device virtually. And it's only $130.
On a television.
That shit is nuts. It's nuts.
Even a controller. Not necessary to enjoy Stadia. You can play straight on your smartphone.
Yes.
On your Android device,
yes.
Pixel device. Or
yes.
Android, and even iPhone. And a Chrome browser.
I think the thing is... I think one thing I forgot to mention.
This controller here is called Night Blue.
I think one thing I forgot to mention was that you need to have some good internet. I think that's the one thing I forgot to mention. Your internet has to be top notch or something. My internet is okay. It's not doo doo. It's okay. But. We're going to see in a second.
The limited edition with the Founders Edition.
We're going to see in a second. My man Allie Ace, you know Allie is a big-ass YouTuber. Big-ass Call of Duty YouTuber. He plays Fortnite now. My man got some pretty good internet. That shit is fucking seamless. And he said that he kind of had a little bit of troubles on it, and then the picture wasn't as clear as it was supposed to be. Like I said, I'm looking toward the future, man. I'm looking toward the future. That Wasabi controller looks absolutely clean. Might I say. That shit is good.
Does it feel like an Xbox controller?
I'd say it's a little lighter.
Lighter.
Maybe. So also in the package, we have a fairly long USB Type-C cable to charge it up. The promise of creating one place for all the ways we play is a long-held dream.
Google, I'm counting on you, bro. I'm counting on you, Google.
this is your
I am counting on you, Google.
See that little tiny?
Exactly. Look at that, bro. That's all you need. That's all you need, bro.
That's all you're
Queenie is in the chat. QG is in here. Sends her love. I love you, T. Thank you for coming through.
So this will hook up to any HDMI monitor that you have.
That shit is beautiful, bro.
It also includes a dedicated Ethernet jack. So
okay, I honestly don't know how to use that with the Ethernet jack. I guess it's like using the Xbox with the Ethernet. What am I saying? Yeah. But what if you're using it? No. You don't plug that into your computer. What am I talking about? Yeah, you just go to the website on your computer. He actually doesn't show any gameplay. That's the whack thing about this video, but we're gonna go to Ali A's video because Ali A actually tested it out, and you can see my nigga's a Fortnite YouTuber now, man. Congratulations to my guy. I missed the Call of Duty days. All right, better than PS5 plus Xbox 2. I'm saying, dog. Like, niggas should not sleep on this. Alright, my nigga's too loud, though. Chill, just relax, Allie. Cloud-based gaming, baby. This shit is gonna be wonderful. Alright, so he actually has it. He does a little unboxing at the beginning. Okay, that's the controller. We've seen that plenty of times by now. Looks like an Xbox controller. Nintendo Pro Controller, whatever you want to call it. It's good. Okay, we just saw that. But let's see the gameplay, my dude. You connect it to the TV. Yeah. Alright, so he goes ahead and plays it on Destiny. He plays Destiny 1? Is this Destiny 1? I don't think this is 2. It might be, though.
High quality 4K. I've heard that a lot of the features, despite the fact that Stadia.
Why does his audio sound like that? Is it just my headphones? No, his shit's fucked.
And won't come until later.
Okay, whatever. Hey, his ship hard, though. Alright, so he's playing in Stadia. You see, like, it doesn't look that bad. I mean, it doesn't look bad at all. It looks like it doesn't lag. I need him to get into a fight, though. Get into a fight, my dude. There we go.
But I mean,
popping off.
Plays exclusively first-person shooter games or third-person shooter games.
It doesn't look that bad. I mean, this is me looking at it through a YouTube video, and y'all are looking at it through my live stream. So we're not really getting the hands-on quality of this. But the fact that you can stream video games at all like this is just amazing, bro.
So if I shoot.
Like, look where video games came from. It came from big-ass machines and, like, arcades or whatever, to home consoles, to now, I mean, to then, you know, you could download your games on your console without a disc. And now you don't have to have a disc, or you don't have to download them at all. You don't have to download video games at all anymore. With Google Stadia or the, the GeForce or the whatever the Xbox is doing. You can stream it like it's Netflix, Disney Plus, or Hulu. This shit is kind of hard. So I'm lost. How do you play games without the console? Let's see. Let's go back. Did he pull it out? Here we go. This thing right here. That thing that he has in his hand. It's like a Fire Stick. You know about the what is it? Kindle Fire Stick, Amazon Fire Stick. I forgot what it's. Actually buy, you know, the Fire Stick. You have the Fire Stick, you plug it into your TV, then it literally just it'll probably pop up with a menu or something. Like, it'll pop up with you know, like a game, like your home screen on the Xbox or the PlayStation, whatever, and you just hook your controller up to it, and that's it. You just play games or whatever. It'll probably have its own menu, like its own user interface, all that. Sign in, probably got stuff like that. And that's it. Like, you just hook it. It's a literal plug and play. Like, you plug it up and play it. That's for a TV, though. As far as if you're doing it on a computer, all you have to do is I think I could do it right now. Do y'all want to see a demonstration, bro? I mean, I'm not gonna buy it or whatever, because not doing that right now. That is for the future, but you can just go to Stadia.com, Stadia, whatever the website is, and yeah, just hook your controller up to the computer. They have a wire for the controller, and you can play that bitch. Like, this shit's cool. Yeah, this thing right here, that's all you need to hook it up for your TV. You don't even have to have a controller, again, but if you're playing on your TV, you have to have a controller, obviously. But if you're playing on your computer or whatever, you can play on your mouse and keyboard, and literally, that's it. Pick up and play. You can play it on your phone, like, go to the website on your phone or the app on your phone. Free games? I don't believe there's free games. I think, actually, there might be something like that. I don't know. I think it's a subscription service too. Like, if you buy a subscription, it's like $10 a month or something like that. You could play like all the games they have for it or something like that. Don't quote me on that, but it's something like that. But it's like, I mean, for the most part, you don't even have to get a controller. You can literally just go to the website, download it. In the future, like the software is gonna be free. All you have to do is buy games. That's it. I think that's pretty much it. But I don't know. It's really cool, man. At least I really thought it was cool. Usually Nintendo, like, anytime I think of like game-changing, like literally game-changing, like companies or like next generation consoles that do stuff like kind of out, like not normal or unique like this, I think of Nintendo. Like, I would have thought Nintendo would be the first one to like stream video games like this, where you can like, you know, play here and just pick it up, play here or whatever. But Google really came out and did this shit, bro. I'm about to get Mad Max. My boy's on it, bro. Hell yeah. But this shit is really cool, man. Do you see the possibilities? You could play it on your laptop. You could play it on your phone, tablet, computer monitor, TV. You don't even have to have the controller. You don't even have to have this. This shit is wild. This shit is wild, nigga. No waiting for game downloads. You don't have to download games, dude. You don't have to download games. You stream that bitch like Netflix. You stream that bitch. This shit is wild, bro. Like, it's actually crazy. Let's go ahead. What else? I mean, he plays it a little bit more. This is him playing it, by the way. This is actual gameplay. Ali playing this bitch. Oh, he's playing Destiny too. I don't know why he was. Why I thought he was playing Destiny 1. Yeah, so he was showing it on his computer right here. He didn't try it on his TV. I wish he did though. Yeah, it looks nice. Like, shit. That shit looks cool. Let me see. Alright. Okay, that's really cool. I didn't even know it did all that. Alright, shit, almost clicked on something on my bookmark. See, y'all niggas is about to get a surprise, you dig? Alright, let me see. Da-da-da-da. How much is Stadia? Yeah, you get a $10 a month subscription service. And you can, I think that's all. Like, you can play any game on there. I literally think that's it. And that's hella cheap, dog. That's hella cheap. If you buy the controller is like $69 or something. If you want the little TV HDMI thing, so you can play it on your TV. I forget exactly how much that is, but I think the controller and that thing is $129 together. But without any of that, like, the subscription service is $10 a month. You can play any game on there that they have. They have, right here, so far, I'm not going to look at all of it. They have Borderlands 3. I know they got 2K20. I think they have Call of Duty. They should have Fortnite if they're smart. They got Ghost Recon. And, yeah. Shit's kind of lit. Also, I started something. I shared something in Discord. Tiger, you got Xbox Gold, right? If so, can you play Rainbow Six Siege for free with me? Oh, facts, bro. It's on the Games for Gold or something. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna download it. We can mess with it. We can mess around. Hell yeah. Have I played that before? I think I've seen Sensei play it before. I don't think I actually... No. I think I played with him a few times. We went against each other. That shit actually hard. Okay, but... Yeah, let's check out a couple more things about this, and then I'm going to react to you guys' videos and stuff. Google responds after city owners accused it of breaking promises over again. Look. People are shitting on this right now. I'm not trying to, make excuses for it. Like I said, I'm looking toward the future of it. The potential. Just like when Xenoverse 1 came out. When Xenoverse 1 came out, I was like, I was hyped for it. I was turned for it. People were turned for it too. But like, it was always those certain people that's like, yo, it's not as good as it seems. You know, there's so many flaws here and there. Why does Super Saiyan drain your ki? This is just an example. But when you look at something that's the first of its kind, right? You look at something that's the first of its kind, you don't look at it for what it is right now. You look at what could it be for a sequel. And what happened after Xenoverse 1? Xenoverse 2. And Xenoverse 2 is like literally two times better than Xenoverse 1. They got almost every transformation for the Saiyans. They got every transformation that niggas asked for in Xenoverse 1. They got mostly all the characters that niggas asked for from Xenoverse 1. And still, even Xenoverse 2. What's happening after Xenoverse 2? This next game isn't a part of that. But Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. Probably going to be the best Dragon Ball game ever. Literally. It might be. It honestly might be. So, for me, I never look at things, straight ahead. I never look at things at its base value. Especially when it's new technology. I look at the potential of what this technology can do, bro. And Google Stadia is something that it's getting the ball rolling, bro. Like, to be able to stream video games like you're watching Netflix or something. Like, you just click on something and you're in the game. You see your homie in the game, you jump straight into it from any device. That's insane. It's crazy. Let's get Sensei to play with us on or off camera. Facts. Okay. Rainbow stream. Okay. I mean, I don't know. Sensei, every time I ask Sensei to play a game, with me, he'd be like, no, bitch. And then he'd go back to sleep. Sensei, an old ass man, bro. But I'm going to see what I can do, man. I'm going to wear him down. I always do. Always do, baby. But, let's see. Sub 4K image quality. Yeah. Google's exaggerating quality of Stadia's games. I feel like they did kind of exaggerate things. Long time no see, my nigga. My boy Ice Storm is in the stream. Welcome to the stream, my boy. Long time no see, indeed. You already know what it is, baby. Always a pleasure, never a business when I see you up in here, Icy boy. Thank you for coming through. Appreciate you, man. Have you been staying golden? Of course you have. What am I talking about? Always a pleasure, dog. Thank you. We've been talking about that Google Stadia. If you don't know much about it, basically just it's the future of gaming, man. That's all you need to know. But for right now, I think I'm just going to go ahead and react to you guys' videos. I don't think there's much else I want to share on Google Stadia, but just know that this shit is the future, man. And it doesn't cost that much either. It's the future and it don't cost that much. I don't know, bro. That shit is awesome. Let me go ahead and check the Discord real quick. Let me go ahead and turn that off so I don't expose anything wild in the Discord. Y'all haven't been wilding out in the Discord as of late with anything explicit. So, and y'all know about y'all know about the new YouTube rules and shit. I gotta make sure that I tell YouTube that my videos aren't for kids. So, you know, if you're kids, you know, get the fuck off my channel. If you're a child, get the fuck off my channel. You're not golden yet. Come back when you're golden and older. Alright? Let me stop. But anyway. We're gonna go in this order. My man Jake. Jake, are you still here, man? Jake? Are you still here? We're about to watch your video. Let's get it. Alright. Okay. Oh shit, that shit scared me, bro. That shit scared me. Did y'all hear that? Did y'all hear the random clapping just now? Alright, this is what Jake sent in the Discord. What is this, my boy? The shooting, aka dear sister.
Nothing, just a letter to my sister.
Cool. Hold on, who's this dude? I recognize both of these guys. I just forget where they're from.
It's weird because. What you say? Oh, that you only meant
well. Well, of course you did. What you say? What you say? Why'd he shoot him though? Where's the context? Isn't that the dude that played Mark Zuckerberg or something on that Facebook movie? I don't fucking know, man. He'd be in a lot of movies though. I don't understand why he shot him. I don't understand why he shot him. I what's going on? I don't get it, Wiz. Are they just gonna keep shooting each other like this? This video has 25 million views. What the fuck? Jesus. Okay.
Guys, I just thought of the funniest thing.
Wait, is that Shia? What the fuck? What is going on? Why do you kill Shia? Even Stevens. No, don't enter the room, you're going to die. That is the theme. You come into the room, you die.
Dear sister, by the time you read this.
What? They're all gonna shoot her? Why are they popping her ass? Weren't y'all just dead? Niggas doing trick shots on her. Bro, she has to have at least 8 bullets in her, dog. Don't enter the room. You're going to die.
Dear sister, by the time you read this, I'll be dead. This is how I think it's gonna happen. Dave will shoot me, then I'll shoot Dave. Then Eric will enter and get shot by Dave. And you'll come in and get shot by Eric, Dave, and I multiple times.
So you wrote a note to your sister just to kill her?
P.S. Then two cops will read this letter and shoot each other. That is the most ridiculous thing you've
ever. Oh my god, dude. What the fuck is this, man? Why is the music doing this? What the fuck? Okay, that was interesting. What are people saying about that? What the fuck? This video is about the time in human history when our collective sense of humor got really weird. What the fuck? Hey, Jake, what's up, man? This script is better than Riverdale. Here's two gunshots in the other room. Goes to tell his friends about something funny. what the fuck, Shia? That's Shia, right? I don't want to look like a dumbass. Yeah, that's Shia. I'm 100%. How to tell my therapist that this is the only thing that makes me laugh. What the fuck? Game of Thrones should have ended like this. This is how I imagine a day in the life of a typical American goes. That's fucking stereotypical as hell, dude. Always admire Shire's it's Shire, okay. I always admire Shire's commitment on how hard he smashes his face on the floor. Proper method actor right there. God damn, my dick hurts. What the fuck? Neo Kai Anand? I seen you in my community post. I don't think I've ever seen you in a stream before, my G, but hey, man. You're officially golden now, man. You know, before you was golden, but once you enter the Titan E Crush Planet Gold stream, my guy, you become truly, truly golden. Thank you for that, man. Your comment is wild as fuck, by the way. But thank you for coming through, man. Appreciate you. Shia pulling a different pose every time he shoots the gun. Yeah, like, what the fuck? My man was enjoying it a little bit too much, bro. Funny how Andy's character always the reason. I never seen this show before. What show was this? It looks... What is this? Okay. Season 2 finale of the OC. What is the OC? If it's on Netflix, bro, I'm all about it, bro. I fucking love Shia, dog. I love Shia. I like those other two actors, too. But I never really actually knew them, for real. But it looked like that's a cool show, if that is a TV show. People need to talk about Shia's commitment to that fall. Yeah, he smashed his face. Oh, man, they recorded the exact moment. Comedy was created. I'm fucking dead. All right, let's go on to the next video. Give me 1 second. Also, Neokai. Hopefully I'm saying your name correctly, my man. If you got a video or something you want me to react to, definitely leave it down in the comments. I don't think you could leave a link. For some reason, I still got to fix that. I think there's something wrong on my side. But if you got the title of the video, please let me know, man. We're reacting to videos right now. Earlier, we were reacting to Google Stadia, you know, the future of gaming. Can't wait till they get that all sorted out. And right now, I'm reacting to y'all's videos, man. This is a reaction stream, so let's turn up, man. Let's have fun. All right, so next we got... What's this? Is this... it's a JoJo. It's a JoJo video. Hold on. I hope... Ah, shit. Wait. It says... Hold up. It says... Bloody stream, but wait for it? Okay. I'm kind of shook. I can't wait to get further in JoJo, man. I can't wait, bro. I think I'm on a part with Joseph Joestar. Or is it Jonathan? No, Jonathan was the first one. There's so many fucking JoJo's, though, I found out. I'm like, what the fuck? There's so many seasons to it, too, that I didn't expect. Okay, I'm fucking with this thing. Hey. Is that a JoJo reference I see? I swear, JoJo poses are the best, bro. That's why I want to watch the anime so bad. I want to get into it so bad, because... Like, they're so stylish, bro. They're so stylish. But something bad is going to happen at the end of this video. It says wait for it. Am I about to get jump scared? This shit is about to fuck me up, dog. This shit is about to fuck me up. What am I waiting for? Is that Dio? I fucking hate Dio. It should look cool, dog. I'm watching some more JoJo, bro. Thank you for this. Why? Why did I just get ear raped, dog? Why did I get ear raped? What do the comments saying, bro? If y'all just joined the stream, hit the thumbs up, my niggas. If you're new, please subscribe as well. We're trying to get to 3,000. We're like super fucking close, man. Once we get 3,000, we're dropping that 3K merch. Can you dig it? I should actually make a merch for 3K too, like with 3K in it. I'm gonna have to do that. But what the fuck? What are these comments saying? I wonder how many people forgot they were watching the shit post. Yeah, I honestly forgot. I was fucking jamming to that shit, and then I got fucked in my ears. Thank you for that, Jake. Thank you for that. My horse in Red Dead Redemption 2 is named Dio. Oh, I fucking hate that horse, dog. If I ever met your horse, Ice Storm, I would destroy it. Honestly, I would shoot it with a shotgun. I'm sorry, I would. My Jotaro? Jotaro? Okay. Wait. You like Jotaro or you hate Jotaro? Watch, it's October 33rd. I got you. We got a line of videos right now. Yours should be coming very soon, though. When Joseph realized he peeked on his own mom naked, I feel like that's a reference. And of course it's a reference, because everything is a JoJo reference. I forgot why I clicked and I was jamming out to the screen. That was pretty funny. Yeah, what the fuck? I'm gonna get a wagon and call it speed. Oh my god. Stop. Ice Storm. It is time to stop. That joke was really good. It was really, really fucking good. only JoJo niggas would understand that, okay? I'm not even an official JoJo nigga. I'm still on season one. No, I think I'm on season two. Joseph is on season two. I'm not even an official JoJo nigga. Only JoJo niggas would get what Ice Storm just put in that chat, alright? If you're not a JoJo nigga, you're lost. I'm sorry. I was expecting Shazam, but that made too much sense. Enjoying the beautiful intro. I don't know where JoJo screams, like, what the fuck? Me having headphones on and liking the sound effects with the song. You thought this was a nice song, but it was me? I don't get it. Is listening to this nice? Joseph, not nice. Yeah, what the fuck? I'm in class and my volume was kind of loud. Everyone heard it. I trusted you. I wasted time just to see him scream. 10 out of 10, good meme. I want to give it a 10 out of 10. I'd say it was like a 7.6 on the Richter scale. For a second, I thought he screamed. Okay, I don't know. What is this Shazam thing? Oh, this video just added cool sound effects. At the end of the video, me died on the ground. Okay. Okay, all right, let's move on to another one. That was a good one. I like that. I really did. I like that. All right, now we got my man Jake sent three videos back to back. We're going in order. My boy, Stevie sent a video with KSI. We're probably gonna have to skip around on that video. That video is probably longer than expected, but let's see what it is. Let's see this one first. 100 Days of Warframe. Okay. Sounds promising. Let's get into it. Blokes.
Wake up, Tenno.
Was it an animated video too? I fuck with it. Oh, you said that's not Dio?
Take it slowly.
Okay. That's Caesar? I bet. I fucking hate Dio though. I'm glad it's not Caesar. I mean, I'm glad it's not Dio. Fuck Dio, dog. Oh, shit.
An interesting creation, operator.
I don't get it, because I don't play Warframe like that.
Go undetected.
Niggas is getting folded. Hey, this animation's lit, though. He flipped them off. Day 22. How come everybody looks like Genji from Overwatch? Day 30. Damn. Wait, hold up. Did his smoke cloud flip us off? Yo, we got flipped off by a smoke cloud, son. Is that gonna be a running gag in this video, just flipping each other off? I can't wait to watch Queen and Slim. Oh, that movie looks really dope, no lie, man. That's just for the culture, hell yeah. Okay, nobody got flipped off that time. He's playing rock, paper, scissors with a hologram. Okay, my man came in with the Kamehameha colored like the Galick gun. Okay.
You won't be able to get close to Alibi as long as Zanuka is protecting him.
Hey, this animation is kind of lit, dude. Oh, shit, nigga. Hey, this shit is making me want to play Warframe, dog. This shit's kind of lit. Is this shit this turn? I heard Warframe got a lot better than when I first played it. I don't know. Are you really punching monsters like that in Warframe? Like, you can literally punch big-ass monsters? Okay. I could make a Kingdom Hearts reference right here, but that'd be too easy. Is that it? Was this an advertisement? Oh, it was by Mashed. Oh yeah, I fucked with Mashed, bro. You can see I subscribed. I just started watching them too. Oh hell yeah, bro. I fuck with it. No wonder the animations are so late, dog. Hey, that was great. Hell yeah. Alright. Let's see. Alright, so there we got da-da-da. Alright, Jake sent some more videos. He has another JoJo. Is that he got another JoJo video coming up too. Alright, let's see my boy Stevie with his KSI video. Let's see what this is about. I actually seen this video like on my home screen, but I never actually clicked on it. Yeah, this video is 14 minutes, nigga. God damn it.
Before the video starts, I will be taking...
Congratulations, KSI. Damn. Alright, I just wanna... We're gonna look at a couple of times where... I'm guessing if KSI laughs, he gets fucking rocked by Videl. That's what happens, right? Or are they punching each other? Let me turn it up. Wait, what? What's a haunted pussy? Cemetery juice. Yeah. I'm gonna try not to laugh with them, bro. I'm gonna try. But that shit was fucked up. Okay, they're punching each other. Depends on which person you use. I got bulk and Warframe, so I'll electrocute niggas. He ate that. He said, all right, cool. What's gonna happen here, bro? What? Is it gonna show him gonna... So y'all niggas, so these niggas took a very wholesome Taco Bell commercial. They took a very wholesome Taco Bell commercial and had these two kids get popped in the car. I'm not gonna laugh at that. That's what, that's fucked up, dude. Like, that is fucked, dude. This is real, I'm weak. Bro, what the fuck? Hey, YouTube, FTC, this video, this stream is not for kids, bro. It's not for kids. Chill. Chill, dude. Oh my god. Please rock his ass. Rock his ass, Videl. Rock his ass.
Just punch normal. Shit.
Yo, that's fucked up, dude. Like, he hit his head on the door, bro.
Oh, man.
Like I said, he need to get trained again. The disrespect, dude.
Dude,
Secure your money and a head start this year on Black Friday, beginning at midnight for 24 hours, retailers offering cash back.
Oh my God, man. Oh. What is up with these people, dude? Did she just put boiling hot water on this nigga? Hot? Wait, is that even English? What the fuck is she even saying? What the fuck did she just say to me? What the fuck did she just say? Did she say hot water challenge? Cause that's not what came out of her mouth, but that's what it looked like. What the fuck? One more time. Could y'all decipher this? I don't know what she said, bro. But if I was this dude, I'm sorry. But my great ancestors, my great uncles and grandfathers, all of their energy, all of the pip energy from my bloodline and from my culture would have had to go inside of my right hand into my fucked up pinky. And I just would have had to turn that bitch to dust, goddammit. Throw hot water on me, motherfucker. Okay, the slow motion screams so. There. No, man.
So what if I'm the monster?
I'm Simi, I think automatic. Money add and multiply, I call it mathematics.
Okay.
Oh, no, that's just stupid.
A nigga is running after a nigga. Running after a nigga's while I make it. Okay, let's skip around a little bit. Wait. Is that a basketball one I see? Watch realistic Minecraft villager gives birth. I got you, my G. You actually, your other video is actually after this one. October 33rd, right? Hold up. Is that SpongeBob? Hold on, what's this? Hold up. I love good SpongeBob videos. Okay, this one. Yeah, that one not hit her. Let's see. Alright, this is the last one from this video.
Hey, I've been up all night, man. I dozed off for a little bit, but I can't sleep. When I can't sleep, I get silly, boy. Hey, I want y'all to pay attention to Buddy right here, man. Check him out, man. Check
okay. Right here, I'm checking him out. What's up? What's good?
Everybody else on the bench. It's a basketball game. So all the coaches, all the players.
You ever played Borderlands 3? I've not played Borderlands 3. Ice, my man.
Check out when he get up. How far he get up. Look at
him. Oh, come on, man. That's fucked up, man. You coming at my man's height. He really didn't, like, he was sitting down, and he was the same height as when he was standing up. How does that even happen?
Man, he didn't get out there far. We
have to change up, so,
okay, let's go on to the next one, man. I think the next one was the October 33rd one about, I need to keep looking at your name because I don't want to say it wrong. Neokai. I gotta remember. Neokai. Alright, next one. Actually, we don't have to hide the screen this time. October 33rd? Interesting. What happens on that date? Wait. Maybe I typed it wrong. It's October. What the fuck? Hell yeah, I typed it wrong. What the fuck did I just say? It's October 33rd. I was not born on my birthday. It's October 33rd. Is this the video? This is the top result. Okay. I guess. This one?
I was not born on my birthday. It's October 33rd. I don't like playing soccer because the Dolphins beat the Spurs. I'm not having no more kids. If I get pregnant, it's going to hurt.
That shit
gonna God that I'm an atheist. My uncle ate my bird. I told the Uber that I'm straight. He gay. He still had made the turn.
Oh.
My girlfriend told her boyfriend that he cheated on her with her.
Oh.
She lost her life, but then she found it in her purse.
Okay.
My daughter's dad is stupid. He ain't never meet his flesh.
She's
yelling at my ankle, but I'm dead below my leg. That was back in 2020 when I was a virgin. Having sex and my booty hella clean. I wipe my ass before I shit. I was walking home inside my room and got shot in the head. But you can't die inside the living room, so I'm not really dead.
Okay.
I'm on probation. 12 just gave me house arrest. So I'm driving to Jamaica. I'ma get my house arrest. Hey, my neighbor's breaking out my dog and me.
It's Halloween.
I told her I gotta go to Thunder Clan, OKC.
Okay,
next year, be around 2003.
Not
related, but the glizzy in my jeans.
Hold on, bro. Hey, that was kind of cold, dog. But you can't die inside the living room, so I'm not really dead. Hey, that was cold, bro. But this dude needs to blow up most creative rapper alive. Bro, that was cold. Y'all might have to run that back, bro. Some of that kind of went over my head, though. I need to hear it again, dog. No, we not related, but they're glizzy in my jeans. Yo. Wait, got lyrics? Yo, niggas got lyrics? Yo, run it back. Run that bitch back.
I don't like playing soccer because the Dolphins beat the Spurs.
Okay.
Having no more kids. If I get pregnant, it's going to hurt.
That shit gonna
Thank
hurt.
God that I'm an atheist. My uncle ate my bird. I told the Uber that I'm straight. He gay. He still had made the turn. My girlfriend told her boyfriend that he cheated on her with her. R.I.P. She lost her life, but then she found it in her purse. My daughter's dad is stupid. He ain't never meet his flesh.
What?
He keep yelling at my ankle, but I'm dead below my leg.
What?
That was 2020 when I was a virgin having sex.
What?
And my booty hella clean. I wipe my ass before I shit. I was walking home inside my room and got shot in the head. But you can't die inside the living room, so I'm not really dead. I'm on probation. 12 just gave me house arrest.
Coming
to Jamaica, I'ma get my house arrest. Hey, my neighbor's breaking out my dog and me.
It's Halloween.
I told her I gotta go to Thunder Clan.
Okay, see.
Because
he in my jeans. Yeah. Hey, that was kind of weird, bro. Hey, if that was a freestyle, dog. Yo, if that was a freestyle, bro. That shit is top 10, dog. If that was off the dome, bro. He keep yelling at my ankle, but I'm deaf below the leg. Yo, like. I'm out. Yeah, yo. This shit is fire. Yes. My daughter's dead. Dad is dumb. So does that mean he's dumb? Like, yo, wait. What else niggas saying? I need some more lyrics. No, we related, but they're glizzy in my jeans. Bruh. Wait, where the lyrics at? Hold up. I was walking home inside my room. I got shot in the head, but you can't die inside the living room, so I'm not really dead. That's the hardest fucking bar in this bitch, dog. Jesus. Goodness, man. That was fucking fire, dude. Alright. Let's see what's next up, man. Yo, that was some fucking heat. No lie. That was some fucking heat. I'm liking it, nigga. I am liking it. Okay, give me 1 second, boys. Okay, let me just refresh that. That was some heat, nigga! That was some fucking heat, bro! Let's go to the Discord, man. What the fuck? That was fucking flames, dog. Alright, Jake videos, and then Stevie got another video for us. Alright, so let's go ahead, open that up. This looks like a JoJo meme compilation. I fucking love it, dog. It's gonna spoil the fuck out of me. But it's going to make me excited for it at the same time, dog. Hell yeah. Let's get it. I don't mind being spoiled on JoJo, honestly, because it just, yeah, it just makes me more excited to see it. So let's get it. All right. I like JoJo memes the best here. Yeah, man. The 2B continue memes? Hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah. There's a game? Like, look how flashy the show is, bro.
What? There's no way. No one can just deflect the Emerald Splash. No one can just deflect the Emerald Splash. No one can just deflect the Emerald Splash. No one can just deflect the Emerald Splash.
I'm guessing that everybody deflects that bitch.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah. Wait, what does that sound like? What the fuck? Damn. I don't know what the fuck's going on, dude. And what is this sound effect? Key? Like, this is the Emerald Flash, right? This is Dio, right? Or is this not Dio? It looks like Dio. That's a gold boy. Oh my god. What the fuck? Key? Hey. Okay, that's Dio. All right, cool. Those are one of my favorite memes, see. I think it's like Shooting Star. Oh shit! What the fuck, bro? The sad moment you realize it took you an hour to edit a 2.5 minute video. Makes sense because of the extra stuff, TBH. Rose Goku Black is coming to Dragon Ball Legends. I don't know if you play it. I don't play it, but I might actually get into it, man. I've been hearing about Dragon Ball Legends, and I think there's another Dragon Ball mobile game as well. Sure, I'm down to play it. I know, I think my man Stevie played Dragon Ball Legends. So, I might have to get into it. Lola. Hey, I'm about to fuck niggas up. Yeah, there we go. He's turned about it. Alright, so next video, I think, was also by Jakey Boy. And let's see. Alright. 10 minutes of JoJo crack. This is not gonna be good, man. This is not gonna be good. Alright, let's watch a little bit of this video. And then Stevie got a video, and then there was another video by Neo Kai. Shit, fuck Dio, dog. He got my nigga JoJo killed. I miss Jonathan. God damn it. Jonathan didn't deserve to die, bro. He was the ultimate gentleman. He was that nigga.
れ去るってことだ。人間を超えるものにならねばな。
何のことだ。何を言っている。
俺。
Oh my god. Mask off. Mask off. Fuck it, mask off. I'm fucking sick. She's a bitch. Right, they're gonna play the whole fucking song. Like, this shit. This shit about to get. This stream about to get. It's probably already fucking copyrighted, honestly. But this shit about to get fucked. Okay, chill with the fucking song. Okay, that is ear rape. That is ear rape. That is ear rape. Oh, wait, hold up. Oh! Hold up now. Oh, they dressed up as JoJo characters. Hey. Oh, this shit turned. Wait, what? Are we good? Yo, what the fuck? What the fuck? Are we good? Hold up, nigga. I was jamming to some goddamn good ass music on this good ass YouTube. Yo, hold on, bro. Y'all niggas still here? Y'all niggas still good? We good? Are we in this bitch? Are we in this bitch? If we in this bitch, send me some gold trophies, dog. If we in this bitch, I need to see them trophies. Hold on, nigga. What that bitch just say? Stream suspended? Stream suspended, nigga? That's what you said to me, YouTube? Really? Why did it do that, though? I'm kind of shook. I'm legit shook, bro. We good? Y'all said we're good. Hold on, let me send a text message out real quick. Hold up. I see them trophies. Hey, bro. I honestly don't know what to do, cause we're still live. But it said my shit was suspended. We in this bitch? What? It said my stream was suspended through the policy violation or some shit. What the fuck did I violate? What did I violate, YouTube? YouTube, what did I violate, bro? Hold on, let me open some shit up real quick. We're gonna get to the bottom of this before I carry on. We're gonna get to the bottom of this before I carry on, nigga. Give me one motherfucking second. Give me 1 second, nigga. 1 second. I think we just hit 2,980 subscribers too. I think so. Hold on, let me check. So we not good. We not getting suspended around here. Oh no, 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 nigga. We're so close to goddamn 3K. You think I'm getting suspended? You think I'm getting suspended, YouTube? You really think that? That's fucking cute as hell, bro. That's cute as hell, dog. That's cute. That's real cute. Hold up, bro. They really about to have me acting a fool on this bitch, nigga. They about to have a nigga acting a fool. Do you see how close I am to 3K, nigga? Do you see that, bitch? You think I'm getting suspended? Hey, you funny, bro. That's funny. That's real funny. We got a funny guy around here, YouTube. YouTube, you're a funny guy. Man, YouTube always on some bullshit. Tucho, shut the fuck up. Your last game all I'm fucking dead, bro. Hold on, let me check something on my end real quick. maybe I gotta like, cause I said that the stream wasn't for kids. I did that. I did the thing that they told me to do before every stream and upload. Let me just videos. Let me just make sure and tell them that this stream is not for kids and they can get off my fucking cock. Pretty please. That's all. Okay, look. Maybe I shouldn't show y'all, but I'm just gonna do it right here. I was gonna show y'all, but fuck it. Edit. How do you do it? I could have sworn you did it right here. Audience? Yes. No. This shit is not for kids. Kids, get the fuck out of here. Let me stop. You know what? Kids don't have to get out of here. It's just to let niggas know that it's not for kids. Okay. This shit is ugly. Like, combined with the new, like, live stream features that I don't fucking like. Because you can't add tags to your streams on the new YouTube Studio shit. And then they only have the kit, like, tell YouTube that the stream is only for kids through the studio thing. It's fucking annoying. Because I use the YouTube Classic Studio. And it doesn't have the option to tell them that it's not for kids. So maybe that's what happened. I didn't tell them that the stream wasn't for kids. So they was like, yo, this nigga's been streaming for a long time. He's been saying fucking shit for a while now. Let's suspend that ass. Okay. It's updating. Hold on. I think I can show y'all this. I can show y'all this. Are we still live? I think we are. I see me still moving on my phone. All right, look. Look, it's loading. I told them that this stream is not for kids, okay? They can get off me now. They can get off me. Hey, is Backpack Stevie still on shirt? If so, I have an idea. If so, I have an idea. What's your idea, my G? Come on, load! Good girl, come on. Just load. Come on. Come on. Load. Load, nigga. It's safe to navigate away. Wait before making another bulk update. This is not even a bulk update. Just fucking turn my video to not for kids. Simple. Simple. Shall I refresh it? And can we switch it to chill? Oh my god, dude. I'll probably have Backpack Stevie or Backpack Trill for the next drop. Come on, load, my G. Load. Load. I'm about to refresh it. Niggas almost caught me slipping, bro. Niggas almost caught me slipping. This shit is ass, like. Why are you still loading, my G? Like, what are you talking about, bro? What are you talking about? YouTube is AIDS, bro. Like, it really is. Like, this shit is dumb. This whole new interface is stupid. Like, why do y'all have to change it? This shit is ass. It really is. The only good thing about this updated version of YouTube, as far as like creation, is the analytics. But this shit is fucking doo-doo. Thanks, I got him, so thank you for friends like you. Hell yeah, man. You my boy. I think it did it. This shit is kinda AIDS. I'm kinda shook on continuing. So I don't want to get banned again, bro. Like, I literally just took like a... How long has it been since my last upload, bro? When was the last time I uploaded? It was only a week ago. It felt way longer than that, though. What was the date? When I dropped that Sonic video, it was November 12th. That shit went a week ago. That was... It was 2 weeks ago. Yeah. That was a while ago. And I finally come back, do a live stream, and YouTube want to be on that nut shit. YouTube wants to be on that nut shit. That's cool. It's cool, man. It's all good. What is going on? It said that my stream got suspended, but I'm still streaming. So I went to the YouTube like studio or whatever to make sure to tell them that my stream is not for kids, because I am legally obligated to let YouTube know that whether my stream is for kids or not for kids. So I did that to make sure that I don't get fucked, because I heard that they're suing niggas $40,000, $45,000, excuse me, over that. Like, not YouTube, they're suing individual niggas. Like, me, you, like, you can get sued for, let me stop, I'm fucking bullshitting. But, they're suing creators for, you know, for that shit, so. That shit is fucking wild. If I get sued for $40,000, nigga, if I get sued $40,000, nigga, your nigga is gonna, you ever play Grand Theft, you ever play Grand Theft Auto, nigga? You ever play Grand Theft Auto? If I got sued for 40,000, nigga, you will see a nigga on your local news. It doesn't matter where you are in the world. You will see a nigga on your local news driving and fucking turning up the city on some Grand Theft Auto shit. I'm coming state to state with it, dog. If I get sued $40,000 for not saying that a stream or a video it's for kids or not for kids. You're gonna see me on your local news. A tiger is coming to your neighborhood. like I'm going on tour with it, dog. GTA in this bitch. On God. Per video. They're really on some nut shit, dog. My boy back in this bitch. Welcome to the stream. He says he's on break, man. Thank you for taking your break time to spend time with your boy, El Tigre. Appreciate you, man. My boy KT streaming. Who's KT? Bro, this dude about to pull a Steven Stevens. Who's Steven Stevens? Hold on, let me look it up real quick. This shit is still loading. Hopefully, we don't get fucked if I continue streaming, alright? But if we get fucked, man, let me not be a bitch. I'm not gonna be a bitch. I'm sure it's okay. Let me just put this back over. Oh, come on. There we go. Put you over there. Who is Steven Stevens? I want to see who that is. That's stupid. Yeah, that's fucking dumb, man. Steven Stevens. All right. Shooting of Robert Godwin. Perpetrator Steve Stephens. Just had a post check. Wait, hold up. What's here? Yeah, that was probably here. Blasphemous HD's brother. Or okay. Oh, this nigga. I'm fucking weird. You said I'm gonna be like this nigga? Who is Steve Stevens? Steve Stevens, who is Steve Stevens? Or whoever this nigga is. You see this orange? This was this nigga's regular outfit. He wasn't even ready for the orange jump. I mean, he was ready for the orange jumpsuit. Didn't he like, he did some really bad things. So yeah, this nigga was ready for jail. You can see by his outfit. He was ready to wear that orange and get fucked in the ass. He was ready, bro. But yeah, if I get sued $40,000, I'm not gonna hurt nobody. All right. I'm just gonna be on some Grand Theft Auto shit. Like y'all gonna see me on the. I'm not gonna hurt people. I'm just gonna like. You ever see the Incredible Hulk or like Avengers or some shit? How they just tear up the city. I'm gonna make sure not to hurt people, but I'm gonna tear some shit up, dog. It's gonna be fucking anarchy. You feel me? Play with me, you two. Play with me, nigga. Okay, whatever. I didn't even show y'all what I was looking at. I'm a dumbass. I was looking at this dude. Yeah, I was looking at that dude the whole time. That's Steve Stevens. Alright. But I'm going to. Yeah, my bad. I was making all these jokes and shit. Y'all couldn't even see it. I'm fucking weak. Alright, I'm gonna continue on, I guess. I don't know. Yo, the whole Steve Stevens situation is fucked. Yeah. I'm gonna get off this Google page. Okay. I'm sorry, Jake. We're gonna move on. The whole situation's fucked up. Yeah, I don't really want to get into it because I know it's really wild, and that if I started thinking about it, I kind of want to research it more here on YouTube, and I would probably get fucked up even more over that. So I'm gonna stay away from that for now. Let's open up this tab. We're not fucked right now. It said the stream got fucked, but we're not fucked. We're not fucked. Jesus is the one. Play it. Jesus is the one. You talking about that new Kanye? No. Okay. Let me unmute this. Hey. Oh, this. I'm dumb. This is the video you wanted me to look at. Hey. Okay. Oh. Oh. Whoa. What the fuck? If you're not a Christian, I'm gonna stab you in the face. Okay. Hold up. Yo, react to how it feels to cross the street in Modern Warfare. I got you, my boy, right after this. I got you, dog. Hold on. I got you after realistic Minecraft villager gives birth. Hey, little bitch, how you not gonna fuck on a real nigga? Yeah, I'm getting paid, still late on my pills, nigga. Yo, bitch at my crib, I just let her charge the iPhone. Ask me if these diamonds now, bitch, these some rhinestones. Armpit musty, Reebok dusty, my show got canceled because white folks don't trust me. Now I'm in the strip club with glue on the bottom of my shoe, nigga, that's how I'm due. Hey, I'm stealing money from these bitches. I'm hitting licks year round like it's Christmas. I got addictions. I take a condom off a drunk. Hey, no lie. This is gonna be the song playing in my headphones during my Grand Theft Auto moment, dog. This is thank you, Stevie. Thank you, bro. Thank you. This is going to be the exact song that I play during my anarchy, during my rampage across the globe. Stevie, you done created a monster, nigga. You done created a monster, bro. This is the exact song, bro. Okay. Okay. Hey.
I'ma dip my balls in some $1,000 dressing. Cause I got depression. I'ma avoid my taxes.
Wait, Stevie, we heard this before, I think. We did this last stream, Stevie. I mean, it's still cool. You know, like I said, this is gonna be a song that I'll listen to during my rampage, sir. So. But we definitely heard this last stream. Yeah, I mean, might as well play it out. That's my shit.
Cause I got depression. Okay.
Can't believe Kanye took this out last minute. Oh my fucking god, dude. Comet of the goddamn year. Comet of the motherfucking century, dude. I didn't mean to send them all them glittery ones, but it works out. It works out. Wait, where my comment at? I bet. Alright, well, it was a Minecraft villager gives. Next video is Minecraft Villager. It was by my boy Neokai. Realistic Minecraft Villager gives birth. Holy fucking shit, man. Holy shit. Hold up. Okay, this doesn't seem like it's gonna be a good idea, but it's on YouTube, so I'm not gonna get fucked over, so let's get it. Let's go. I'll see what this is about. Why the fuck is this 21 minutes? Why is this 21 minutes? Which one is it? This one is 6 minutes. This one is 6 minutes. It also has more views. Why is this? Oh, it's because there's multiple videos. Okay, let's look at this one now.
Alberto, I have here the test of the cancer.
Yo, what the fuck am I doing?
No cancer. Yes, we find the cancer. Yes.
The fuck is this?
Nice.
That song is very fitting for me because I have ADHD.
What are
Word?
You doing? Okay. Mm-hmm. See ya.
I'm glad you can jam to it, my guy.
Bye-bye. What a strange guy.
What the fuck is this, Neokai?
Next person.
What is this?
Oh. Hey. Come in, come in. Hello.
Hello. It's obviously a fucking dude making that voice.
Okay, lady. What is your problem? I think I'm a pregnant.
Pregnant? Oh, God. I need a goddamn drink, dude.
Okay. We must make a test, okay?
Can I need a fucking drink, man.
Water in this bucket, okay? Okay.
Why do you throw it at her like that?
Then we can find out if you.
That's disrespectful, man.
Here's the.
Don't
toilet.
Disrespect women.
Good, okay. Mhm. Yes.
Mhm.
See you later.
Okay, let's just get to the point, dude. Let's get to the point. Let's get to the point. Pull the baby out.
Thank you very much.
Why? What is this? What is this? What is this? This is not how Minecraft characters are. They don't just have an extra block inside of them. You can get. Okay, I was about to wild out. You can get women pregnant in Minecraft. Oh, her water broke. Okay. 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 Okay.
Okay.
Who made this? Who made this video?
Okay, just a moment. And here. Wow.
Already fully clothed in everything. Wow, amazing. What the fuck is this tomfuckery? What exactly? What is this tomfuckery, man?
Oh, he's so very cute.
Show us the baby face.
Very nice.
We can't tell if he's cute or not, damn it. Is he an adorable baby? He don't even look like her. That's not even her baby.
Oh, hey, wait.
Wait, what?
Come back.
Wait, wait, did he put him down? And please don't do this. That's not how it works. Hello. That's... How come it was a baby when you... Oh, it's real when it's in his hands. But as soon as it touches Minecraft, it turns into... Minecraft.
Wait, come back. Hey, baby. Come. Here I have you.
Oh my god, okay. I'm a, look, I can't take this, dude. Okay, what are the comments saying? What the heck am I watching? The pee is real yellow. Girl, do you drink? Wait, she peed? I'm not even gonna go back and look at it, man. I'm not even gonna go back and look at it. What in the fuck am I watching? What on earth? This is so weird. Yeah, he drank the pee-pee? He drank the pee-pee? I want to see it. When did he drink? Wait, what? I went right to it.
I make a test. Whoa. Oh, good.
Bro, this shit looks... Her pee looks radioactive. This shit look like egg yolks, nigga. Bro, what the fuck? I came for a realistic child birth control. I want my...
What the okay. I must feel.
Okay, that is a liquid. Yeah. That is not egg yolk.
Good. Yeah, it feels.
Oh no,
good.
I didn't mean to put control.
Okay, now I make the test. Here are some drops.
Look, you could. She could have just peed on. Nice. The, look, look. She, you're. She's clearly pregnant. She has an extra block inside of her stomach. Unless she's fat. But even still. You don't have to get her to pee in a bowl. She could have just peed on this thing instead. Like, what the fuck?
Off the truth. Mm-hmm. Oh, crap. What is this?
Piss looks like she drinks four Bud Lights for breakfast and eats a bag of Tostitos.
Yeah, you were pregnant. Yes.
Eats bags of Tostitos.
Yeah, I'm so happy for you. Okay, so come again in 6 months. And
oh, wait. Okay, she didn't look pregnant then. I'm on my bad. Okay. Oh, she was just in the early stages. But somewhere she came in with a block in her body. Oh no, she didn't. She came in with piss in a fucking pail. Amazing, dude. Jesus Christ, man. Jesus Christ. Let's move on to the next one, boys. Let's move on to the next one. Let me check on the little update to my stream real quick. It's still loading. I don't think we're fucked because we're good right now. So let me check this. Okay. Just had to text Queenie real quick. Give me a second, loves. All right. Next video, I think it was by my boy. So let's. How it feels across the street in Modern Warfare. Thank you, my G. Thank you for typing it again. All right. How it feels to cross the street in Modern Warfare. I can only assume that this is probably going to be a very wild video. And it's 24 seconds, so. Let's see. What could possibly go wrong? Niggas camping, right? Like, what? He's obviously playing online. This was, like, I'm 100% sure that this was not a scripted video. I'm 100% sure that this was actual online gameplay. He was, like, this. He experienced this before earlier in the game. This is not the beginning of the game. He clearly looked cautious before he ran out into the streets. So this happened to him before. And my man got torn up by a bunch of campers, dog. From, what is this? Is that Swedish? From Sweden. Maybe it's not Swedish. It looks like it's Sweden, though. Can we run that back, bro? That's fucked up. That's fucked up. He got fucking blown up by... Was that a Claymore? He got fucked up by a Claymore, dude. Look how cautious he is. He knows. Like, he shot him with guns, rockets, goddamn, the whole... Like, this... bro. He popped his shit. Then he spawned in. He spawned in. What the fuck is this? The origin of the Emperor Frieza's birth and dark childhood? Superman versus Goku? Oh, it's Mahoyo and Jutsu. Why is my stream being recommended? What the hell? Holy shit, man. Let's look at the comments. What a nigga saying. That's how we cross the street when we go shopping. That's how we cross the street when we go shopping in Iraq. Why does this only have 5 likes? Bro, where'd you find this video? This video is underrated as hell, dog. I want to share this. Where can I share this? I don't have Twitter anymore. I'm gonna have to go on my phone and share this shit to Instagram. Okay, I'm getting a phone call by. Hold on, let me answer this. Who the fuck is this? Unknown fucking number. I'm not gonna share out the number. That'll be wild. Hello?
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 Who is this? What? Nigga, you call me and then hang up on me? You don't even tell me who you are, nigga? Bruh, like, they don't know, bro. They really got me on one today, dog. Everything got me on one today. YouTube got me on one. The fucking random callers got me on one. Do y'all know earlier I got called being threatened by the FBI? Like, no, I'm so dead ass, bro. I got a call. It was like, the FBI is looking for you. You've been committing social security number fraud. And I was like, run up then. I was like, pull up then, nigga. Like, bro, like, what is going on, dude? Why am I being attacked, bro? Why am I being attacked? I didn't do nothing wrong, dog. Oh my god. Okay. This has been a day, man. This has been a day. I'm gonna stop it right there, my dudes. Thank you guys for coming through, man. Thanks for coming to the stream. Appreciate every single one of you guys that have come into the stream and shared videos with me, and also shared in the future of gaming. Google Stadia, once again, we talked about earlier in the stream. That was kind of the central point of the stream. Of course, we reacted to y'all videos as well. I will try to do some more streams often, because honestly, doing streams really does, like, this shit give me life, bro. Hell yeah, this shit is fun as hell. And y'all obviously have fun with it as well. You know, y'all fuck with it. I fuck with it. It's a win-win. Thanks everybody for coming through. I'm gonna go ahead and shout out everybody in the chat right now. Actually, let me do it from my computer. Let me see. Shouts out to. I'm gonna show y'all too. Shouts out to. Let's see. Let's go all the way to the top. Shouts out to Jake Spades, my man, back again. Don't know what he's talking about still. What are you talking about? Back from what? No, let me stop. We had some fucked up streams, obviously. Shouts out to Gentry2True. Go to Mod Alert. You already know. Shout out to my man Bryson. Holy Tiger Senpai. That's my dude right there. I still have to play Undertale. It's been a whole fucking year and some change. I've been saying I was going to play Undertale. I really am. Honestly, I just might say fuck it and do that. Because there's not really any games I want to play right now, really. And, that's the only game I'm really interested in right now, honestly. So look out for Undertale streams. Shit. More reaction streams as well. More streams about, you know, random topics, things going on in the gaming industry, technology, whatever. I'm on it, man. Memes, fucking with you, bro. Puller and Hill came through. Shout out to my boy Truly Golden. You already know. Shouts out to Whitney Star QG. That's my baby girl right there. Baby. QG Queenie, truly golden. I love you. Thanks for coming through. My boy Ice Storm came through. You already know. That's my dude right there. Truly golden. Long time no see. My boy. Of course. Neokai. I think this was his first time in the stream. I might be wrong on that one. But I seen him on my community post earlier. So whether you're new or old, like I said, once you join the stream, you become golden. So welcome to your new golden life, my man. Appreciate you. Shouts out to my boy came through. You already know what it is. That's my man's right there. Greatest Dragon Ball fighter I ever went against, goddamn it. Don't fight that nigga, bro. You want You won't have fun, dog. You won't have fun. I'm gonna get you back. I'm gonna get you back soon, though, dog. I've been on the creep, dog. I've been on the come up with it. But you're probably like years ahead of me now by this point. But you know, it's always fun to battle you, dog. Hell yeah! Can't wait to see what your cell looking like. And Gogeta and Janemba and Bardock and GT Goku. But yeah, shouts out to my dude and shout out everybody that came through, man. On the way to 3,000 subscribers, like I said, at 3K, we are dropping that Planet Gold merch. Please make sure to share my videos, streams, my social medias, all of that, so that way we get 3K as fast as possible. Right now, we are literally 20 subscribers away from that goal. So at 3,000, your boy is dropping merch, dude. Like, shit, nigga, this shit is gonna be fucking turnt. Am I right? So let's turn up, dog. Let's drop the merch and let's continue to stay gold, continue to spread gold and energy. That's what we're about, man. Let's stream. Don't forget Rainbow Six Siege. And Sensei, I got you, my dude. But all right, my guys, thank you again so much. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Stay golden.